Pampanga able to get into the advantage here at the end of the first half. And there you see our numbers at the end of the first 20 minutes of action.
Pangasinan really starting out well in the first half, 15 all, but in the second quarter, Pampanga turned on their jets. Much more efficient in scoring, 40% para sa Pampanga, only 36 for Pangasinan. Rebounding, plus 8 for Pampanga, really maximizing on that side. Pangasinan on the other hand is trying to really use their team basketball to their advantage, also forcing a lot more turnovers against Pampanga and scoring off those turnovers, plus 8 points off turnovers. And that's why this is a close game entering the second half.
What do you think will be key here for Pangasinan to try and keep this game close?
Well, they started out well in really closing down on Balti Baltazar, but they have to be able to find ways in also getting stops against the other guys. In the second quarter, it was Jeff Viernes and Archie Concepcion who really showed out, as well as MJ Garcia. And on their offensive end, they just have to trust the same system a lot. Of them are options on their offense. They also have to be able to shoot their three-point shots.
Michael Babulak leading the scorers for the Heat Waves with 6. Kabila naman, as mentioned earlier by Juanito Viernes, leads Pampanga with 8, as well as Justin Baltazar and Lerm.
Of scoring para dito sa Pangasinan. Hesed Gabo is not a natural scorer. He's more of a point guard who will really set up for his teammates. You have to have guys like Alan Mina or maybe Jeff Comia do a lot of the scoring load. Here in the game today, I don't think there is anyone in double figures para dito sa Pangasinan, and that is that this is going to be a long process for Coach Gerson.
You know, I think the thing that really is putting a lot of pressure on him to win right away, this is just my opinion, alright, is really the fact that a lot of his players in the main rotation are aging already.
Oh yes, it could be a factor. Guys like Mike Mabulak and JR Taganas, they are not as young and as athletic as Justin Baltazar. So these guys you can really rely on for the fourth quarter to start the ball game, but you cannot give them 30 to 40 minutes anymore at this point. So you have to reserve them for the important part of the ball game.
That's why I'm saying I think that there is so much frustration in them not doing it, because he feels like he wants to give them at least one more championship before they retire.
That's a good point.
Coseo knocks it down from the corner. This guy has been absent here in the second half para sa Pangasinan Heat Waves. 72-50. It has been a dominant third and fourth quarter para dito sa Pampanga Giant Lanterns. A defensive masterclass as well as impeccable offense para dito sa ating defending champions. Santos launches. Almost got it to go. And Pampanga still battling for it. Flores. Umuelo para isalpak.
Game is not done. Derwin Flores, no fear, still gets that rebound and goes for the two.
This free throw brought to you by Extreme Appliances, ang support complete ng appliance brand ng Pilipinas. And you know, a lot of teams or a lot of other people in the basketball world might take offense to this kind of approach, but really, you should actually be honored that they continue to play hard until the very last minute.
That's a respect that they're giving to Pangasinan.
That's gonna be it. Another victory here para sa Pampanga Giant Lanterns. showing everybody that they are serious about trying to repeat as national champions.
Best player of the ball game, well deserving, Justin Baltazar, not a double-double game, 21 points, 9 rebounds, 3 assists, and 3 blocks, but still enough for him to get player of the game honors, you know, moving without that basketball, playing more comfortably with a lot of talent around him. But we also have to commend Archie Concepcion for really playing terrific in today's ball game.
Our best player of the game is brought to you by Manny Pacquiao's Empty a lot. Our best player of the game, Balti Baltazar, is with Dika Bezales.
Maraming salamat, kasama ko ngayon ang Manny Pacquiao's MPBL best player of this game. Walang iba kung hindi si Balti Baltazar. Balti, na pag-usapan natin kanina na mas komportable ka this season sa lahat ng tulong na natatanggap mo sa teammates mo, no? Kumusta naman yung relationship mo sa mga bago mong teammates, lalo na sa bigs?
Bago sila sa team, so ginaguide ng mga coaches namin, and then yung mga luma kami sa team. So yun, malaking bagay sila, nakakatulong sila sa team namin. So itong game na to, malaking tulong yung ginawa nila ngayon.
Balti, na pag-usapan natin kanina, nakwento mo sa akin na vegetarian ka, pero bukod doon, ano pang ibang paraan mo sa pagpapakondisyon?
Yun lang, hard work lang, and then double effort lang ako sa practice, and then ina-apply ko sa game. Kaya yun, maganda naman yung resulta namin na laro ko ngayon sa game.
Balti, meron ka ba mga gustong batiin at pasalamatan?
Unang-una, binabati ko si boss namin, Congressman Don Gonzales, team owner Aurelio Gonzales, and City Councilor Vince Gonzales, and senior board member Micah Gonzales, and kay Governor Delta Pineda, and Vice Gov Nanay Pineda, board member Maylin Pineda, and Mayor Esme Pineda of Lubao, Mayor Philip Nagy of Pinalin, Mayor Rudy Gonzales of Mexico, and Atletico Sports Apparel, and then sa Tita Agnes Balingit, Tita Blessy Desagun, Tita Cynthia Arcela, Tita Josephine Cortez, and Tita Flora Alvarez, Dada and Mami Jean, and then sa asawa ko kay Risha Balasar, and then sa anak ko kay Zeus, and then yung mga taga Mabalakat, taga Mawake, yung barangay ko Mawake, Third Gate, and then Lakandula daw, yung taga Apalit, mga taga Apalit, and then yung mga Pampangan na sumusuporta sa Pampanga Giant Lanterns, and kay Daryl Morales, and Anak Plaza, and then kay Laki Balingit sa Barkado, and then sa Bayoko, si Edward Serrano, and kay Papa Ed, and kay Mami Jean nila.
Maraming salamat. Once again, our Manny Pacquiao's MPBL best player of this game is Justin Balti Baltazar. Javi and Juanita.
Maraming salamat, Mika. Congratulations once again to Balti and